Arts know of art and craft. Art and craft shop with Arts and
Hi friends, this is Dr. Mahalakshmi Aishasharaj from Raj Noho Art and Craft. Today we are going to show how to make wire thread doll. You can get wooden doll with details and non-detail. And this is the basic kit available at our shop. And let's start. Now take the wire string and fold like this. This is the U-bend we use for hands and legs. So see, this is the hand part. Now remaining string I am wrapping around the center string. The center string is used as a neck. Now I am going to fix the head part, wooden head. I have wrapped that wooden head with woolen black thread. So this is the basic body structure. Now I am taking the stuffing cotton. Keep the stuffing cotton in the sides of the string and wrap it tightly. Not much tight, normal tight with the sewing machine thread or silk thread. Because if you tight more means it will give you a fluffy look. Then it is not a good finishing for your thread doll. So make sure you should not tight too much, okay? In the same procedure, you need to make a total body and legs. For better look, you can wrap the thread in crisscross ways. After finishing the stuffing work, now we are going to wrap with woolen thread. Woolen thread, there is available more shades. Even in skin tone, there is a lot of shades in market. So you just choose according to your head, wooden head, okay? If you are making Krishna, means you can use blue shades. If you are making Rama, you can choose emerald shade. Like that, you need to choose your thread perfectly according to your wooden heads. While wrapping the woolen thread, you must start from the loops which we form in the wire string, okay? Wrap like this. You need to give double wrap. Make sure it should be very tight. While wrapping the woolen thread, you must give a tight wrap. Now I am going to show how to wrap the shirt. Start from this area, give you a good finishing. Don't start from the neck area. Start from the sleeve and tight it around the neck. If you do this method, the neck surely it won't come out. Wrap neatly without gap. While we bending the string, it will give you a bad appearance, so wrap it neatly. Now I am wrapping around the neck. Then start if wrapping with the right hand to left shoulder, then left shoulder to right hand. Like this you need to finish. And now I am going to show how to make a dhoti. Make a pleat, unstaple, then cut the excess. Stick it with the glue gun, or you can stitch in the center part of the back side of the man. Then bring the pleat in the front side. You need to leave finger space. Then insert the dhoti in the first pleat. Stretch it well. Then turn the doll and stitch here in the center. Then make a normal sari pleat. Then bring the tip end at the top. You can check that zandi lace will be there. Now the dhoti is ready. I'm stitching it. After finishing the dhoti, I have used golden lace to make a hip belt. You can stick with a fevi bond or glue gun. Stitch it tightly. Take a white satin ribbon and at the corner stick zandi lace. Wrap like this for a shoulder towel effect. This towel is not must, but according to the character you can choose that dressing styles, okay? See, now I am going to show how to make a turban. Take a triangle piece and place in the top of the head and fold the excess like diaper fold.
cut the excess part. Then stick the zandi lace with the help of Fevi bond or glue gun. In turban, there is lot of styles, but I am just showing a basic model. You can follow the future videos for the more styles. You can check the female video in our Tamil version. We have posted the link in our description. And also, we are going to post more videos related theme plates, theme dolls for Navratri decorations and for your wedding decorations. So keep watching and just follow our videos for more tutorials. Now I am going to draw an eye detail with fabric acrylic colors. We have two types of head, one with detail and with another one is without detail. Even we have lot of sizes and skin tone. You can check in our website. For materials, you can contact WhatsApp number 9894222270. For classes also, we have posted the details and link in description. So please contact through WhatsApp. And finally, our doll is ready. So keep watching, share to your friends. Subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.